Davis pops it to left side of the infield.